So bocce started 2 years ago. It's run through the Special Olympics and actually a PIAA supported organization. We were reached out through a representative through the Special Olympics and asked if we would have students would be interested in playing bocce and forming a bocce team that is a mix of students with special needs and students in the general education population. Bocce is played, so essentially it's indoor bocce, so it's a little different from outdoor bocce. The balls are a little softer and they actually roll a little bit faster on like a gym floor. We set up courts inside and we take a smaller ball called a polina, which is typically yellow or blue, and you roll it out to a designated section on the court. Then the objective then is to take the larger balls, the bocce balls, which are green or red, and to roll them as close to the polina as you possibly can. And the strategy comes into play is when you block the polina or you get to knock other balls out, the kids really enjoy it.
Yeah, I mean, I think the benefits of the program are just like any other sport where it gives more and more kids the opportunity to practice sportsmanship and learn about teamwork and to demonstrate their athletic ability.
I love it. I love seeing everyone get so happy over it, and I feel like they feel more confident in themselves to do other things.
It's really engaging, and I don't care if we lose or win. I just like playing.
The bocce motto is, let me win, but if I do not win, let me be brave in the attempt.